Hi guys, today's recipe butter prawn. So this is my prawn, my butter, and then spring onion, garlic, lemon, then chili flakes, then also the head prawn. So this one is optional. If you don't want to miss, it's fine. But I want to add the head to more flavor. So start to cook, guys. See you in a while. I season my prawns with salt and pepper.
Okay.